Kyle, congratulations and welcome to Swansea City. You must be delighted to get the move sorted now.
Yeah, delighted. It's been ongoing, I think, from start of season. I was speaking to the gaffer earlier, tried to sign me at start of season, but it's finally done now and happy to be here.
What attracted you most then to coming to Swansea?
I think it was the football, the style of football they play. Like a good passing game, like playing against them before. And mostly the how they pass it and move and stuff, that was one of the main reasons.
And quite a similar style to what you would have been used to at Spurs.
Yeah, quite similar in some senses. I think these might even pass it a little bit more, like especially from the back. But like you said, at Tottenham, there's gone for a few managers and a few managers have different styles, but yeah, so.
You've got no shortage of people to speak to about Swansea City, of course. Your former pals at Spurs, and Ben Davies, Michel Vorm, and a couple of guys here as well.
Yeah, I spoke to both of them guys. They both only said good things, which was good for me as well to hear that. And then spoke to Siggy and Tom and whoever else, Nathan from here, and everyone said good things. So I was quite happy about that.
And obviously you've played quite a few times against Swansea City over the years. You know about the club and you would have seen the progress as well over the years.
Yeah, I played here at Norwich when I was on loan at Norwich and at Tottenham when I was at Tottenham as well, obviously. But yeah, like the fans and everyone seemed great, and the stadium's a top stadium. It feels like welcoming and everything with everyone. So yeah.
And you had 5.5 years at Tottenham. Was it a hard decision to leave then?
I think it's always hard when you've been somewhere for so long. I got on well with all the players and like most of the staff and stuff. So I think when you've been somewhere for so long, it's always going to be hard to say goodbyes, but new chapter, so just happy.
And obviously you're a recognised right back, can play on the left if need be, but is it predominantly the right back position you're looking at?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, like you just said, I can play left maybe if there's an injury for one or two games, but my preferred position, definitely right back.
And for you now, what's the target for the remainder of the season?
For the remainder of the season, just get as fit as I can, as quick as I can, and just get as many games as I can under my belt, and that's the main reason why I'm here.
And of course, if you do make the squad for the Blackburn game, is that big thing as well for you to go through, the Swansea City initiation? You've got to go up and sing in front of the team.
Yeah,
which you're looking forward to.
I've heard a lot about that as well, and I've seen a lot of the lads show me a few videos of the past guys, and I can't be as bad as some of what I've seen. But
name names who were poor.
To be fair, Siggy was all right. I think Tommy Carroll was a little bit like that, but yeah, it's not something I want to do. But hey, you've got to do it, haven't you?
What have you got up your sleeve? What's the song?
I can't tell you that.
No.